buddy too.
And yeah. Buddy too. Yeah. You
yeah. Hey bro, happy 50th here. Knew your birthday was coming up and thought if we couldn't see ya, well at least you could see us. Had this idea for a video and told people, and you're so popular and so many people submitted video. We had to say no to most of the people, half the population of the earth. You are so popular that we just had to cut it off. I've got quite a few videos here, people that really matter. Most importantly, well, I was going to say me, but I guess you. But then again, you're not in the video. So I hope you enjoy it. And happy birthday, bro.
Happy birthday, Michael. Happy 50th birthday. Welcome to the second half of life. Love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Michael. Happy birthday. It's been a while since we've seen you. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Michael. I hope you have a good day. And that there are lots of wonderful surprises for you.
Hello, Michael. This is Brigitte. Und ich wünsche dir von Herzen einen recht schönen Geburtstag. I hope I can see you soon, but right now it's not a good time. But I do hope you have a wonderful birthday party. I'll be thinking about you. Und auf Wiedersehen, Michael.
Hello, Michael. Birthday greetings to you on this nice, sunny Canadian spring day. Mike, you're looking good for someone who's turning 50, but you know, if you admit to being 50, you will officially become older than your mother. The first time I met you, you were a sweet little baby. The next time, you were a boisterous preschooler. I remember once when you ran into the kitchen sink and screeched and howled. I was stunned and didn't know what to do. Your mother came to your rescue and poured you a glass of water, and then you were happy. I wondered why you didn't use your words, but I figured it must be a California thing. The last time you were here, you painted all the exterior doors green. Well, one still remains, the rest being finally replaced by non-wooden ones. My favorite picture of you is one where you are holding baby Johanna. You were very thin with long wavy hair. You looked like a red-headed Jesus to me. Oh, by the way, many years ago, your mother gave me an army jacket of yours. I still have it hanging in my closet. I keep my secret stash of money in the pocket. Well, not anymore. Well, I hope your next 50 years are nice and relaxing. Happy birthday and love from me and the family.
Happy birthday.
Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Yeah, I love you.
I love you.
Happy birthday, Michael. Enjoy the videos.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Sorry.
Happy birthday, dear Michael. Happy birthday to you.
All right, Michael, this is my family here. We love you. Happy birthday. Enjoy your night.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Yeah!
Ow! I think I'll use that one.
Happy 50th birthday, old man. I was originally thinking about going on ahead and getting a bunch of my friends together and say, Happy birthday, Michael! But all of a sudden I remembered, wait a minute, I'm on a nudist resort and this is going to be shown publicly. Huh. Well, happy birthday. Sorry for not doing that, but I'm sure you understand. Have a wonderful day. Congratulations. You made it to the ripe old age of 50. Hopefully there will be 50 more. If not, well, sorry.
Hey, Dad. Hope you're having a good 50th birthday. I haven't talked to you or seen you in forever. I love you and I miss you, and I'm going to be making you a separate video I'm going to send to you. I'll take you through one of my days in bits and pieces. And this is one of my cats, Kitty. And this is my girlfriend, Courtney.
Hi!
Talk to you later.
Happy
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday to you. Eat my chicken.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Dad. Happy birthday. Well, I was just remembering when, you know, those fun times when you would chase me and the boys around and roughhouse the dogs. Those were always fun. And then I remember when we would play video games, like that one racing game, I forgot what it was called. Ooh, and then combat, what, DC versus Mortal Kombat? We should do that again. And then maybe we can go out to eat or watch a movie or something. That'd be really cool.
I love you. Happy birthday again.
Happy birthday, Uncle Michael. I hear you're 30 or something. Even though you look a lot older, I don't think you're that old. And also, I hope you are having a good time out there. And God bless you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Michael.
I miss you very much. Have a good birthday.
Happy birthday, Michael. I hear 50 is the new 40, so you're doing great. Hope you have a wonderful birthday and blessings for the new year. We miss you and hope to see you soon.
Just got home from work. It's St. Patty's Day. That's why I have my nice green work outfit on. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Hope everybody there in Texas is doing well. And, you know, that's really cool. You guys put Mom on your cell phone plan, got her that iPhone. We had a couple intro lessons this past weekend, and I'll definitely be doing several more lessons with her. But again, I just want to say happy 50th birthday and tell everyone hello for me.
Hey, birthday boy.
Happy birthday, Michael.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Oh, we miss you. We're here in Hawaii. We wish you were here with us.
Unbelievable. Let's just think about, you know, we only came over here for one reason. We knew that it was your 50th birthday, so we thought we'd come over to celebrate your 50th birthday in the 50th state of the country.
That's true.
So it's 50-50 here, buddy.
Aww.
Wish you were here.
Wish you were. And just, I have so many wonderful memories growing up together, and can't believe you're the big 5-0, Mike. It's amazing.
And a 5-0 in years, but, you know, probably 25 in spirit. So that's what we love, and we love you, man.
And you've just been a wonderful brother. And so Mom wanted to remind you of when we were little and she had us in a stroller. And everyone would say, oh, look at the twins. They're so cute, a redhead and a blonde. And then they would say, oh, but the blonde is so much tinier. Anyway, she had us in twin strollers. So love you, brother. We'll talk to you soon.
Blessings to you.
Blessings. Have an awesome day.
Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michael. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Michael. Happy birthday.
Happy 50th, old man.
Love you.
And many more.
Michael.
Back at you double time.
I wish we could be there for your 50th. Love you so much, old man.
Big 5-0. What are you going to do now?
Here, watch this. This is from you to David.
Happy birthday, Mike. We love you. The Possum. Maya. Somebody else. Joe.
I have a phone tag.
My squeeze.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
It just seems like yesterday I was pregnant with you and having my first baby 50 years ago. Goodness. And I remember when I was 15. That was a long time ago. Now it's your turn. Son, you've introduced me to so many things. You've been there for me. You've listened to me. You've cried with me. You've done, we've laughed together. We've had lots of fun experiences together. And I always enjoy being with you. And you've given me many wonderful grandchildren. And you're just the best oldest son a mother could ever have.
Aww.
Happy birthday, my dear son. Awesome. How much time do I have?
Everything is awesome.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Dear Michael, happy birthday to you. Now, and many, many more. Take care of yourself, son. This seems like they went by like that, these years. Thank you for introducing me to Joyce Meyer. I enjoy watching her in the morning. And many other valuable insights that you have passed to me. And I love you. Forgot to say that. You can never forget to say that. I love you. And what a great idea to pay tribute and form a video. Thanks, Blaine. I'm over here at Blaine's house. They have to get a new water heater. Remember my...
We'll see about that.
Remember my pipe candle? That was amazing, Pete.
Ah, the pipe candle, yes.
Yes, yes. Yeah. So, all right, I can't wait to see you. I'll talk to you later, honey. Love you. Bye-bye, honey.
Well, happy birthday to the love of my life, Michael. I hope you're having a wonderful time today, and don't forget how much we all love you. I'm very grateful to you for all the time we've spent together and the fun things we've done, Europe, and everything from the little dingle pub, which was great, and the Kraus Springs, and our whole trip to Texas with our family. That was fantastic. You've got a wonderful sense of adventure and sense of humor. I'm very proud of you and blessed to be sharing our lives together. I hope for many, many more years, and never forget, you get better looking every day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Daddy. Happy birthday.